Mr. Hasmukh Patel, CEO of EFL, and Mr. Bobby, CFO, and your team from EFL. Also, I just like want to again reiterate our many thanks to Mr. Dial, Mr. Patel in New Zealand, Fiji Airways for bringing it across, and also William Gosling. But more importantly, to EFL for supporting us, partnering with us. Over the last few years, I've seen the many ways in which you supported our work. Sometimes at very short notice, I would call you, or my permanent secretary would call you for an issue in one of our health facilities, and EFL has always come to the fore in terms of supporting us. So I'm very grateful that we've had that partnership from before. This will actually be very useful, as you alluded to. As we all know, we've got now more than 90%, 93% of our population have had the first dose, and just over 40% have had the second dose, are fully vaccinated. We are hoping as quickly as possible that we'll be able to achieve the targets that the Honourable Prime Minister has set out for us, the vaccination targets, and in doing so, we'll be able to support our people better. And we're looking forward to a brighter Christmas for all of us and all Fijians. Nawalim, thank you, sir, and thank you for the support and for bringing this to us in Minister of Health and also to our partners. Nawalim.
Thank you.